Hello. Today I'm going to teach you how to do the Perry the Platypus sound. So to do the Perry the Platypus sound, first you will need to move your mouth like this. See, my nostril is very long, which makes it hard for me to do it like without the use of my hand. So I go like that, and then you're gonna make a cut 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 sound, but it's gonna be fast. So it's gonna sound a little bit like this. And that's how you do the Perry the Platypus sound.